U.S. health regulators have authorized the first COVID-19 at-home treatment, and it comes in the form of a pill from Pfizer. The drug, named Paxlovid, is touted to have mild side effects and reduces hospitalizations and deaths by 90% among patients most likely to get severe disease as a result of COVID-19. Now, supplies of the drug will be extremely limited at first, as the company currently only has 180,000 treatment courses available worldwide. Pfizer says the limitation is due to a production time of 9 months to create the pills. You can read more about this new treatment option in our story below.